Well, we've got something going on, partners. Don't bother calling out the cavalry either. The wagon train isn't in danger. It's only the old Chuckwagon location. It's the longtime Collinsville landmark. It is being demolished today. Bert's Chuckwagon. It won't even be around to ride off into the sunset. Fox 2's Kim Hudson rode into Collinsville this morning and rustled up this here information. And Kim, say it ain't so. It's going to be gone in a few hours, it looks like.
Yeah, it's going to be completely torn down in just a few hours. They estimated about 3. And certainly there are some residents who are sad to see it go. And though the old building may be going down, the memory of family gatherings, after school meetings, or first dates will stay strong in the heart of Collinsville residents. And actually, I looked on their Facebook page and I heard a lot of people talking about vote for tacos. I mean, their tacos here are certainly famous. So coming up later this hour, we're going to be talking to some more Collinsville residents who are willing to share their memories of Bert's Chuckwagon. Right now, live in Collinsville, Kim Hudson, Fox 2 News.